Gabriele Tarquini continues to chase the FIA World Touring Car Cup following several wins this season in his Hyundai i30 NTCR.